get it started with the Nigeria's financial services industry. And live to us from Joburg in South Africa is Delphine Maidou, who is the Chief Operating Officer of Allianz Africa. Good morning. It's good to have you. I know it's around lunchtime. Maidou, it's good to see you again since February when we last met in Geneva at the Africa CEO Forum.
Yes, and we promised we would be in Nigeria.
Yes, I remember that press briefing. Thank you very much to the rest of your team. You said you were interested in Nigeria, and my question was, why are you interested in Nigeria? For example, the second quarter GDP is out. You see the purchasing managers index, or is the sales managers index. What is your interest in Nigeria? Why is Nigeria, you think Nigeria is a good place to do business in the financial services sector?
Well, we thought Nigeria was good even before the numbers came out yesterday, right? Because obviously, this company that we've invested in now, which is Insure, we've been looking at the team and at the financial structure of the company for a few months now. So we started committing to Nigeria even before things started looking better. But one of the key focus for us when we enter a market, and we are now in 17 countries in Africa, is that for Nigeria, we're looking at the regulatory environment in the financial sector. The regulator has been very good at promoting the market, making sure that he's building trust, consumer trust, but also looking at the financial and the governance structure of the company that we are looking to buy. And that's why we made the decision with Insure.
Well, I'm sure you remember the conversation in Switzerland about the micro insurance sector, that is insurance for ordinary Nigerians, the man on the street, and you're talking about perhaps doing a package that would be just about a few cents per month as premium. Do you see Nigeria's demography as the big icing on the cake here for you doing this PE?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. When you look at the Nigerian demographics, we have more than 170 million Nigerians, but only 3 million Nigerians have insurance. But then when we look at mobile penetration in Nigeria, it's much more stronger. One of the reasons why we also decided on Insure is the management team that Oladi Salami has been leading has been also quite innovative when it comes to how do we bring insurance to the day-to-day consumer. Insurance products that they can understand, that is easy to buy, whether it's through mobile, whether it's through other channels, but to make sure that we are accessing the regular market. So that's why we see the partnership, at least the purchase of Insure, quite key for us, because they have the values, the same values that we have already.
Are you worried about, are you concerned about exchange rate, interest rate, inflation matrix as far as Nigeria's markets environment is concerned?
Listen, we've been in Africa for 100 years, so we've had to deal with Forex issues. We were in West Africa when they had the CFO, the TFA devaluation. If we have to worry about some of the economical challenges of a country, then we wouldn't be entering countries and we wouldn't have been here in Africa for so long. So we are a company that is used to taking risk. That's part of what we are. We're a big brand globally. We are in 70 countries. We're in 17 African countries. So these type of concerns that maybe others have, we don't have, because we're in it for the long run.
Yeah, that's what you said, and the rest of your team, Conrad, and the rest of them said in Geneva, that you know the continent, and you know where the mines and the monies are buried, and you know how to avoid the mines and dig the money. Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
We've got to have conversations in the future, and we're watching you as you enter Nigeria. Delphine Maidou, have you enjoyed your lunch in South Africa? Delphine Maidou, Chief Operating Officer at Allianz Africa.